This is Miss Adamson. She is optimistic and she sees everything in a positive way. She loves her life and fully enjoys it. She is in love with her job and goes there with enthusiasm. Then there is Miss Norton. She sees the world in negative colors. She hates her life and it's hard for her to get out of bed in the morning. She also hates her job and isn't good at it. Their thoughts and the way they see the world influence their whole life.
I'm so sick of
this. Why? This job is amazing. I love it.
Hey, Lucy.
Oh. The hollow head does not hurt.
Hello, Miss Addison. Welcome.
Hey, boss.
What happened to you? You used to have such positive energy. Now you're different. That sucks, because I have a lot of duties for you.
Man, this is worse to hear than... This all was a challenge. Your real life starts after this meeting. Be prepared.
Enough jokes, Miss Addison. We have a lot of work to do.
Sorry, boss. I don't want to sound offensive, but I don't know if I hate you more or this job.
Hi, boss. I hope you are having a wonderful day.
Yes, Miss Norton. Of course I do. What happened to you, young lady? You are literally shy.
I will tell you a secret, and I have no idea, but I love it.
I like your positivity. It means that you're going to love the work I'm going to assign you.
Oh my god, yes. Give me everything you need to have done by midnight. It's my pleasure.
I'm really surprised by your attitude, but I'm not saying I don't like it.
I just love this job so much.
I can't live with all this negativity. I have to do something. I'm over this. I'm gonna get my positive personality back. Thank you.
hand.
Life is beautiful. Finally, I got my personality back. Oh.